let's go get Reiko.
Reiko all day. Giacomo Fino. Nanane. Giacomo Finane.
This is the second person I've seen today. I wasn't able to get the first one on this part of the road here. Let's see what's up with Reiko. Oh, hey, you're split up. Alright, so this is going to involve a little bit of hunting, isn't it? Okay, so they're just in camp. So basically, yeah, they're in camps. Probably during the day, they're wandering around, messing with people, killing everybody for no good reason. Not cool, Robert Frost. Oh, yeah, these guys want to fight. They want to tussle. See if I can get a... Oh, what's that? Is that a leopard? Or a hyena? Yeah, there's a lot of dogs around here. Dang it. Jeez, these guys are tough. I'm gonna get lit up. I'm gonna get lit up by the leopards. Ayamonga! I'm on a horse. How could you get me from up there? Alright, we'll just take y'all down then. Oh, look out for your toes. Ouch! Now, guys, come on. Leave me alone. Seriously, I'm trying to hunt here. You're sleeping. Okay. Can I get a clear shot on you from here and then run away? I think I can. Oh, wrong bow. Those are just goats. We gone. Oh, wait, I gotta confirm his death. Oh, that's right, I gotta go in and confirm. Ugh. More leopards. He must have woken up. Okay, now I gotta sneak in and confirm this guy's death. Okay, fine. Okay, alright, whatever. I will try my best to sneak in and confirm his death without getting seen or caught. Ah, this guy's gonna see me. Watch this. Walk right in. Don't wake anybody up. Keep sleeping. Just keep sleeping. Don't look over here. Don't do it. There's nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Run. All right, let's get the next guys. It is surprising, though, that a fire arrow came in and destroyed that guy without the dude noticing. Like, seriously, if I'm camping and somebody got hit by a fire arrow, I would probably wake up. You know what I mean? Okay, this place is haunted. There's a lot of dudes here. Ooh, there's a fight. Yep, we're in it. We're in it to win it. Aye. Anybody else? There he is. Hey, welcome to the party, man. Sorry you couldn't stay longer, backhanded. Can I confirm from a horse? Come on, I'm standing right by ya. Alright, fine, I'll get off my horse and confirm your death. Alright, Raiko, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna leave you up there on the aqueduct. Let's see if we can get you a nice resting place that's out of the way from the hustle and bustle of daily life here. Ah, oh, I bet I'm not going to be able to take a fast lift with a body, am I? Can I throw you on there? No, probably not. Yeah, here, we'll go way over here. We'll start from the beginning. Right, go all day. Giacomo Fina Fanane. Giacomo Fina. Where's the entrance to this cave? I thought there was a cave here somewhere that... Oh, it's way up there. Oh, can I get up there? With my horsey? I don't... Yeah, I bet I can. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, everybody. Nice work you're doing here. Alright, Raiko. Do you want to be in the cave, or do you want to be on top of the aqueduct? I'm not going to be able to slide down here, which would be really cool if I could, but I think I'm going to need both hands. Oh, could I jump down there? Yep. Yep. There you go. Let's see how far we can go on the aqueduct here. Oh, am I going to be able to jump? Do it! Jump! There you go. Nice. Uh-oh. I can't jump that far because I can't grab. Okay. Let's see if I can just do... this, maybe? Can I jump up here on top of that? Nope, I can't. Alright, let's just leave you right in here. Well, I... Okay. Anyway, Raiko, you're right here on the aqueduct. Peace out.